Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Teaching Exam Preparation Zone. Let's start our video with the answer for viewers question which I displayed it in the previous video. So the question was, when is World Environment Day celebrated? And the options are here 5th June, 5th July, 8th June, 8th July. So the correct answer is 5th June. Yes, every year 5th June is celebrated as World Environment Day to raise awareness on how to protect our environment. Let's get started with today's video. Today we are going to see few general science questions, quite interesting and important for all your teaching exams. And this is series 2. If any one of you have missed my series 1 general science JK questions, then please do go and watch that video, which will be helpful for your competitive exams. So let's look at the first question now. Here is your first question. How are bones connected to each other? So answer is ligaments. Yes, ligaments are the tough tissue bands which holds or connects the bones together so that we can have a proper movement in our body parts. What is the instrument used to measure electric current? Answer is ammeter. If you are asked about the unit of electric current, then it is amperes. The unit of electric current is amperes. Third question, what is the total number of teeth in adult humans? Answer is 32 permanent teeth. Yes, adults have 32 permanent teeth. If we talk about the children, children have 22 temporary or primary teeth. The milk teeth is also called temporary or primary teeth, and children have only 20. Which planet is called the red planet in our solar system? Answer is Mars. Yes, and you also know there are many researchers going on Mars to identify whether the life is possible on it or not. So why it is called red planets? Due to its red color soil and red color rocks. What is the male part of the flower called? Answer is stamen. In flower there are male parts and female parts. Some flowers have only male part and some flowers have only female part, and some flowers have both. So the male part of the flower is called stamen, and if we talk about the female part of the flower, it is called pistil. What is the name of movable bone in our skull? So answer is jawbone. Yes, the bones in our skull are immovable. The joints, if you see here, the joints are immovable. They can't move. But only one bone which can be movable in skull is this jawbone, the lower jaw. This bone is movable. What is the other name for vitamin B2? It is riboflavin. So all the vitamins have their own chemical names. Maybe in future we will learn about it in some other video. What is the chemical name of dry ice? So answer is solid carbon dioxide. You all know carbon dioxide is a gas, but when it is found in a solid form, then it is called dry ice. What is the percentage of fresh water on Earth? Answer is only 3%. Only 3% of water is a fresh water on Earth. Then what about the 97% of water? It is only in the form of sea water or ocean water, like salt water. Which type of mirror is used in the headlights of vehicles? Answer is concave mirror. So we have two types of spherical mirrors. One is concave mirror and another one is convex mirror. So concave mirror has inner reflecting surface. If the reflecting surface of a mirror is inner, then it is concave. And if it has the outer reflecting surface, then it is called convex. Now it's time for viewers' question. Let's look at the question. What is the study of blood called? And the options are hepatology, hematology, helicology, herpetology. So friends, quickly guess the answer and type it in the comment. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. That's all for today, and we will meet in the next video. Until then, keep preparing. Thank you.